Thank you. Just trying to erase your own guilt. I'm here to collect a soul, and when the sun sets, there'll be no way of stopping what's meant to be.
Henry, is that really you? It has been a while, child. A cure for Emily? Dear, oh dear, is it that serious? I can see why you came to see me. There was an ancient remedy used to aid people close to death, known only as phoenix dust. The recipe. Some cinnamon tea might jog my memory. Besides, it's been so long since we visited.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nothing gets the gears going like good old tea with cinnamon. Yes, the secret of Phoenix dust. Why, it's near Phoenix, my fateful bird, of course. I named it so I would always remember. Silly me. Phoenix guards the key to Phoenix dust. Phoenix, behave, naughty bird. You may now have what Phoenix guards. I hope it helps save poor Emily.
Thank you. Thank you.
You now have the Phoenix Ash, but it's not that simple. To create Phoenix Dust, you need to prove that your desires are pure. You must pass a test, a rite of passage, and bless the ashes with Phoenix Fire. The statue of the Blue Phoenix will tell you the way to the Chamber of Proving. Some greedy men already use the Blue Phoenix. They built a mine in their search for the chamber. But they must have failed the rite. Their secrets are buried in the mine. It was closed soon after.
you Rise from the darkness like a phoenix. Step into the light and follow your heart.
For my recital. Hurry! You don't want to be late.